Former South African President Nelson Mandela's condition is improving, but he remains in a serious condition with a lung infection. The authorities issued the statement following a visit to Mandela's hospital bed by current President Jacob Zuma. He's also been seen in recent days by his wife Graca and former wife Winnie and other family members. The hospitalisation is Mandela's fourth since December.